Right, I'm sitting here with Jacob Balkman. Jacob Balkman is a very unique individual because he's like the most dominant guy here, man. You know? He's like when you look at him, you think, okay, he's not like a big, huge dude like Sean Sherk. This dude's like much stronger than any, you know, monster looking guy here. Balkman, state your name, spell it, and then tell him, you know, about your wrestling pedigree and everything.
Well, my name is Jacob Balkman. First name J-A-C-O-B, last name B-O-L-K-M-A-N-N. Wrestling background, I started wrestling when I was about 4 years old. I won state 3 times in Minnesota, my sophomore, junior, and senior year. Then I wrestled for the University of Minnesota. And I was a 3-time All-American, Big Ten champion. I got second at the U.S. Open for Greco. I just won grappling world championship.
And you dominated the guys in California when you were up in Sacramento for a sec, right?
Yeah.
They all remember you.
Yeah, it was pretty easy.
Yeah. This guy's solid though, man. I think definitely when you're talking about a new generation of MMA fighters, he's definitely it. Like really hardcore, intense wrestling. And keeping in line with, you know, like really good athletes. I mean, he's already like stand-up. I mean, your stand-up's pretty good. You're pretty comfortable with your stand-up or what?
Comfortable, but I just don't, during a live fight, I won't stand up very long.
Right.
Wrestling kicks in and I'll take him down.
Right, yeah, want to take it down. All right, well, cool. Jacob, man, I'm looking forward to seeing you fight more, man. I know that like a lot of people duck you. You know, who knows if Dana White will hook you up with the UFC, man, but I know a lot of guys are going to duck you, though. But that's all right. You keep fighting, doing what you gotta do. Also, tell them about the chiropractor. You just graduated from school.
Yeah, I'm a chiropractor. Dr. Jacob Balkman. Be correct.
So,
I graduated from Bloomington, Northwestern Health Sciences University. Adjusting people for about a year now.
That's right. He'll beat you up and then he'll adjust you, man. He's a nice guy. All right, man. All right, Jacob, man. Thanks for doing one, dude.
Thanks.
Got a lot of tape. Thanks, bro.